this is Art Chonak. I'm at the top of the square, the Medina, in the middle of Marrakesh, Morocco. And as you've seen down there, there are hundreds of different vendors, from the guy that just sold me the belt, to the guy making the delicious shawarmas, from the people that are making the orange juice that this is world famous for, from all kinds of vendors, to the cafes, and to the rooftop cafes here. Guess what they all do? They sell their products to customers, and they're happy doing it. As a matter of fact, most of us know, since we're little, that if we want to start a business of any kind, we have to sell to customers. It's part of what we know. And here's one thing I noticed. When we talk to our prospects, when we talk to people that have never been involved in network marketing or multi-level marketing, and we say those words, network marketing or multi-level marketing, you know what? In a lot of cases, they give me this weird look like, what are you talking about? What is that? And they might think it's computers or social marketing or who knows what they think. But here's the point. Me, as the network marketer, or in this case, I'm going to call myself a direct seller, is that they makes it hard for me to explain, because now I have to explain to them what it is. So I'm behind the eight ball. I have to now sit there and say, no, it's not computers and it's not social media, and I have to explain what it is. And by explaining, I'm slowing down the process. It's not a quick communication. And in some cases, they may even have a negative association with MLM or multi-level marketing or even network marketing. And now I might have to get into defensive mode to justify what we do. And that's not, again, a quick way to communicate. So here's what I tried. I said, what if I just call it direct selling? Because really, direct selling is the main part of the umbrella, and under the umbrella is network marketing, is multi-level marketing, is party plans. So now I tell people, I'm in the direct selling business. I'm a direct selling professional. And guess what happens? They look at me and they get it. They go, oh, that involves selling. And I said, yes, it does. That involves creating customers. Why, yes, it does. And they all know that a business involves customers, so they get comfortable with it. And here's one thing that also happens. A lot of them say, well, can you make good money with that? Because they know that salespeople can make good money. So now all of a sudden they're coming to me saying, can you make good money with this direct selling profession that you're a part of? And of course the answer is, yes, you can. It depends on what you do. And it depends on the organization you create and how many customers you have in your team. And the more you build, the more money you can make, and it can be passive, ongoing residual income. So unlike the vendors here, where you know they have to sell and make money, and then they have to sell again to make money, in direct selling, you can do the work right one time, and then you can get paid for a really long time. But here's what I want you to take home, is maybe try, instead of using network marketing or MLM, when you talk to your prospects, try using the words direct selling. Because think about it, the Direct Selling Association, the DSA, is using the words direct selling. When the news media talks about our profession, they call us direct sellers or the direct selling profession. Only those of us involved in network marketing use the word network marketing. It's confusing. It doesn't communicate quickly. So now, from now on, I love using direct selling. I love to say I'm a direct selling professional. It communicates quickly. The prospect gets it. And if they're not interested in selling, well, guess what? They can be a great customer for me. But if they're interested in selling and interested in making an income, then we can tell them more about the business and how it works. So again, this is Art Chonak. I'm at the top here in the middle of the square in Marrakesh, Morocco. I hope that you build it once, you build it big, and you build it to last a lifetime of income. Ciao.